Ever wondered what it takes to make a qualified stunt performer? Can an average bloke make it in less than 2 years? I'm going to find out whilst being filmed on my journey.
I'm your average bloke, you know. I like to go for a drink, you know, down the pub, all that. But I'd like to be more, you know, one of the Mitchell brothers having a bar fight.
Wait! Comments. Alright, come on, you get yourself, alright? Yeah, alright. Oh. Oh.
Surely it doesn't hurt like that, Queen Vic.
If I want to become a stuntman, I've got to get fit. I've also got to get qualified in at least 6 skills, which can include Thai boxing, advanced driving, and swimming.
Hi, I'm Alex Cullen, welcome to Make Me A Stuntman. I'm here at Enstone Airfield to do some racing.
This documentary will follow me, a relatively inexperienced but enthusiastic and dedicated individual, on a journey which will hopefully see me make it as a probationary member in one of the toughest businesses to break, the stunt industry.